now one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton, straight to your heart. The manners of women are the surest criterion by which to determine whether a Republican government is practicable in a nation or not. You're listening to Enclave Radio. I'm John Henry Eaton, President of the Enclave, President of America, President of your heart.
Commencing attack on hostile target. Commencing attack on hostile. Commencing attack. Do not attempt to flee. Just do not be alarmed.
Good to see you.
Fiddle with any interesting technology lately?
Oh, great! Reactivating long dormant technology is definitely a good step towards the survival of humanity as a whole. Then again, maybe it's more dangerous if it's active but uncontrolled. How did it turn out? Say what you will about the dead folks of the past, but they designed a lot of their stuff so even idiots could use it. No offense, of course. It helps to have the right tool for the job. Failing that, go with the right tool to cheat at the job. Like a pulse grenade. Here, have a couple. Yes. Books are where the old world kept its knowledge, and libraries are where it kept the books. And there's supposed to be one in Arlington. See if it's still there, and if you can download records from its computer, information dumps like those would be invaluable for rebuilding humanity. Try not to die!